Okay, now we're going to take the pulse detection. There's two pretty easy ways of getting it. First, you have the submandibular artery, and it's right here. It's a big tooth right under the mandible. And the other one is the transverse facial artery that is right here. Very easily palpated, and you can take the pulse from there.